for bombers in Europe. He worked with aircraft carriers that were around in the European part of the war. He repaired a lot of the bombers.
It's
American military. He was part of the U.S. military. He joined.
Actually, technically,
the middle.